Angelina Jolie being the daughter of John Voight, but what about mom and brother? I would imagine that they've had a tremendous influence on you as well.
Thank you. Yeah, mom and brother, actually. My parents separated when I was like 6 months old, so I was raised by my mom and lived with my mom and my brother. And my brother and I is, my mom works with me now. My brother's the closest person in my life. I think we're gonna, you know, I mean, they both actually work with me in production. So they are the closest people, and they are my, they've helped me through everything, drove me to all my auditions and my classes. My brother, you know, has been my biggest support. So they are actually my backbone.